Jill, coach at Occoquan Bay Performance, and today we're going to go over the press. Essentially, the press is moving an object from your shoulders to over your head. Setup position, your feet are underneath your hips, legs are locked out, stomach is tight, your elbows are slightly underneath here. Execution, big breath in, head goes back, bar goes straight over the head, head comes back out. Bar comes back down to your shoulders. If you do not have a barbell and you have some dumbbells at hand, same thing with dumbbells. Elbows are in, big breath in. Press that right over your head. Coming straight back down. We train the overhead press to build strength in our overhead position and pushing strength. A great secondary effect is building and sculpting your shoulders and your arms.